So the first thing I'll do, now I know that achievement does exist, but I've already got it, I will change truck and recover. What can this truck do? Okay. So that one's just better power to weight and nothing else is worse. And that one has the same... Oh no, that's S plus and that one's B. So that one goes down one consumption, one fuel consumption, and increases power to weight, where that one increases power to weight 1 point down, but doesn't change the power, the fuel consumption. It's got a 265 liter fuel capacity, which is decent. I've got it, may as well use that one. I've got three of those engines now. They're all locked. This one can't get any other suspension. Tires. Has no larger tires. It's got off-road, all-terrain. It's got all the different types of tires. So I want it better. On road is okay. I don't mind on road. Even if the on road was poor, that'll be fine with me. So I'll go with this one. That one. Winch. Extended medium. Or stock. I'll keep with stock at the moment in case I don't like the truck. I don't really want to be... I can get a spare wheel. I rarely ever damage the trucks enough that it needs it. I can get that as well. I don't plan to be driving through water. This one, I want to put this one on it. Should be able to have that one with that, I reckon. So once again, you can't have a crane with a log carrier on the back of the truck. I want to retain it. And I want to bring it out on the first map. There we go. So store a truck storage. I do have a few trucks in here. Not sure why I'm still keeping that one. So this one. Leave. So it's got no all-wheel drive either, which will make it a bit harder. That's the one I want. And I'm gonna go to the log yard. Because this one That's Smithfield Dam. Drummond Island. I thought there was more on this island that I need. Island Lake is a different map. Smithfield Dam is the next map. Drummond Island's also a different map. Smithfield Dam. Ah, there we go. Yeah, I need all the different types, so I'm gonna take this one down there. And I'll grab the long logs with this. Hopefully I can get this truck up here, since it's got no all-wheel drive or diff lock. That worked. I didn't really expect it to work that easy. Was a bit more what I expected earlier. I'm thinking this truck I'm gonna need to pull out with the other truck, so I'm taking this one down first to load up and see if I can get it out before I take the other one down there and take it out again. Almost hit the bridge, but I saved it. So far, this truck seems pretty good considering it's got no all-wheel drive. It's working as well as other trucks with all-wheel drive. I was also thinking, because I don't use the small log cart on the back of the other truck, I might take that off for now and attach a tanker on it. Extra fuel. Pretty sure I need to go back out that way, and I just realized I never activated that mission. Never started tracking it. There we go. So I need long logs to the lumber mill. To there. That might be a bit difficult, bringing this truck. I don't know if I should try going down that way and across there. Might be a bit hard. I may need to go right around down that way. Big detour. But I don't need to pay for fuel, so that will be okay if I have to. Long logs on truck. Load. As I thought, I am bogged. This is exactly what I expected would happen. So, yep, that's the one. I've already turned left, so I don't need to go that way. This is the way I need to go. Bouncy. Boing, boing, boing. Not sure if I'll be able to tow the other truck through here. This truck was starting to struggle there, and it's got all-wheel drive. Might do what I was saying. I'll take this up to near the fuel station, or where the dirt road to the right up here meets the bitumen road, I'll disconnect the trailer there, go or recover and change this truck's configuration to have the fuel tank on the back. I'll head back out here and we can go. Considering I can't take any logs on this at the moment, on the back of the truck itself. Hopefully it doesn't roll away, I'll leave it just here. Yep, it's not good. Actually, I don't need to turn around, do I? I said I would recover. Now, is there a fuel? That one, spare parts. That one takes fuel, but it doesn't look like it can tow trailers. That's what I want. 1800 liters. I've got all-wheel drive on. I kind of wish for weight purposes you could choose, when you buy this add-on, you could choose whether the fuel's already in it or not, if you want it empty or full. Because you buy it and it's already full, therefore driving up here is so much harder when there's a fuel station just up here I can fill it up at. That'll be one advantage in hard mode where you need to buy the fuel. When you buy the trailer, I believe it'll be empty. I haven't bought the trailers yet, so I would expect it to be empty. Then that way you can take it to the nearest fuel station to where you want to go and then fill it up and then take it the rest of the way. While I'm going past, I may as well fill up there rather than use the fuel on the back. This fuel can last that little bit longer then. back up. Back to the log yard. Hopefully with this fuel the truck's not too heavy in there. Get this one bogged when I'm wanting to use this one to pull the other one out. Almost there. I've used 25 liters of fuel so far since leaving the fuel station. That's a bit crazy. Hopefully I can get this truck in close enough to the spot that I can load this one as well. Hopefully the other truck's not too far across it. Good. Maybe this truck is too heavy now. Diff lock. Really? Definitely need diff lock. Because I've got two tires spinning, none of the rest are moving at all. Come on. There we go, got it. Once this truck's up, I need to go back down and get the trailer out. Keep going until I get flat ground, or just up here, where I think it's also bitumen. Yep. And then I'll disconnect, turn around, go get the trailer. Like I said yesterday, I won't do them all in one go. I'll come back and, well, once I've delivered these two loads, I'll do other stuff and I'll come back to these later. Almost facing straight.